In healthcare, we want to give more than we receive. We want to make a difference in someone's life, and we want to bring caring and healing to those that are in need.
Hi, I'm Lynn Morehouse, former news anchor and reporter, Miss North Carolina USA 1994, and currently mother of four. Today, I'm your host for this week's episode of Fayetteville 180, presented by Cape Fear Valley Health and sponsored by the Fayetteville Regional Chamber. The first event we'd like to feature is the Lafayette Exhibit here at the Fayetteville Area Transportation and Local History Museum. This is where you can explore a collection of artifacts from the life of Marquis de Lafayette. And joining me today is Heidi Bleasy from the museum. And Heidi, there's a lot of cool stuff here.
There are. Lafayette is our city's namesake. We were the first city in America named for him and the only city named for him that he ever came and visited. So one of the special things in here is the Lafayette bed where he slept. But we have a number of exhibits highlighting commerce, transportation, military history in our museum, in our annex. And we do a lot of programming that help people learn about the history of our city.
Well, you can find out all about it anytime here at the museum, Tuesday through Saturday, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. You can find out more information about the museum at the Park and Recreation website, that is fcpr.us. Now it's time to shift to the ice where the Fayetteville FireAntz are taking on the Knoxville Ice Bears. It all happens tonight at 7:30 as well as Friday night here at the Crown Coliseum. And joining us is Kyle McNeil from the team. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Now tell me about all these fights I hear about you getting in. How many?
Roughly 40.
40 fights.
Yeah.
Wow. Is that what happened to the teeth?
I wish. I happened to be younger and took a high stick to the face.
Oh, a high stick to the face. I'm sure you are a tough guy out there on that ice. Well, you can see Kyle and the rest of the team. All you have to do is log on to FireAntsHockey.com to find out more about the game schedule and tickets. Finally, we're going off the beaten path a little to talk about JD and Bill, who are playing right here at Luigi's this Saturday, December 27th. And we've got Bill right here with us. Bill, where are you from?
I'm from Jersey City, New Jersey, transplanted to North Carolina, but I've been down here about 22 years.
Now, what is it about your music that people seem to be attracted to?
Well, I think it's a combination of the electric violin here and the guitar. That you have a lot of duos that are, you know, strictly guitar or guitar and drums. Mm-hmm. And it's not something that, you know, people get to see very often.
An artist that's influenced you the most? I know you like lots of music.
Yeah, but I'm a Jersey kid, so I guess, you know, Bruce Springsteen would be tops in my list of big influences.
Well, you can check out JD and Bill just from 7:30 to 11:30. Join us here at Luigi's. If you want to check out the menu or the restaurant hours as well, just go to luigisnc.com. We're out of time for now, but you can find out more about these events at fay180.com. And check in with us next Tuesday for another episode where we'll be talking about more events happening in our community. For now, I'm Lynn Morehouse. Happy New Year, everybody. Let's go, Doc.